Hello everyone, this is Viren Baid and welcome back to another Facebook marketing tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set up a shop section on your Facebook page which can connect to the checkout page on your website or which can get your users to chat with you on the messenger about a product on your page. So what you can do is you can set up a virtual shop on Facebook for each of the products that you're trying to sell. The users can see details of each of the products that you sell, like description, images, and you can add links to checkout on your website or have a message now button which the user can use to chat with you on the page immediately. The only downside here is that Facebook by itself does not have a payment gateway, so the transaction does not really take place on Facebook. It is still an amazing way to let your fans discover the products that you're selling on Facebook itself. To give you an idea of how it really looks like, I'm going to show you this Facebook page called Super Bites. It's a food and beverage company based out of India, and they sell a lot of healthy foods, as you can see from their cover picture. Now, you will see that this page has something called a shop section here. And if I go into it, these are their products that they sell: energy bar category, flaxseed, granola, nuts. And I can click on any product and I can see the images of the product. I can read the product details. I can see the price. I can message them about the product and start a conversation with the page. As you can see, the text is already pre-filled with "Hello, I'm interested in this product of yours." Or I could also just check out on their website. There you go. I have directly reached a checkout page. So I'm going to show you how to set this up for your page, and we will begin by going into settings. Edit page. You have to add another tab to your page, which is called shop. So click on add a tab. There are these kinds of tabs that you can add called events, notes, offers, services. So I'm going to add shop. There you go. The shop is added. I can change its position on the page. I can decide whether I want to show it on the page right now or not. And here's a URL to my shop. Let's save this. Go back to our page. And as you can see, the shop tab has appeared here. And if I click on shop, you will first have to agree to the merchant terms and policies of Facebook. You can go ahead and read the policies if you want by clicking on the link here. You have two options here: message to buy or check out on another website. You can select either one. And what currency will you use? So for now, let's select Indian rupee. There you go. My shop section is now set up. I can start adding products now. So let's say I want to add a product. To add every product, you need to add photos, videos. Please read the photo guidelines that Facebook has. You can name your product, the price, whether it's a sale price or not. So you can enter the sale price as well. Add the description. There's something called featured product. These products will actually appear on the top of your page, and whether you want to share this product right now or not. So that's how you can create your product on Facebook. Let me just delete the page once again so that I can now set it up with a checkout link. So let's agree to the policies again, and this time I'm going to choose checkout on another website. Again, Indian rupees. My shop is set up again. Add product. And here you're gonna have to add the checkout URL for your products. So that's the only difference here. Otherwise, everything else is exactly the same. What these guys have done is they've actually used a third party to set this up called Shopify. You can go to shopify.in and there's something called Facebook Shop. You can set it up from here. They offer you a free trial for 14 days, so you can use that. There's another page here called Zopki. They are into international travel, so as you can see, their shop is here on the page, and these are the featured products that they have right now. So the featured products show up here, and if you click on see all, you will see all of their products. So they are trying to sell international holiday tour packages, and these are all the featured products for their shop, and the rest of the listings are here. These are all their products. So if you click on any product, again, you can see all the images of the product, there are product details, and you can message the page about the product. Well, that's it for this tutorial. Please go ahead and set up your own shop on Facebook. It's a brilliant way to get people to buy products from you right through Facebook. If you're a small and medium-sized business, it is very tough to get audience to come to your website and make a purchase, so why not try and sell your products on Facebook itself? It's a great way. I really recommend you to try it. I hope you liked this tutorial, and if you did, please like and subscribe to my channel. In case you have a friend who's trying to set up their business or doing business from home, please do share this video with them so that they know that they can also sell their products on Facebook. Thank you and have a great day.